Who talk about some of the women that you've worked with.
Okay. Well, yeah, I mean, Janis, God, I remember the first time I went to the Fillmore, I walk into the dressing room and there is this, what I thought was a homeless person drinking whiskey, Southern Comfort. And she goes, "Hi, I'm Big Brother." Yeah, I didn't even know Big Brother and the Holy Company had a female singer at that point. You know, yeah. Oh, really? Okay, cool. And then she, you know, she became a good buddy.